Okay guys, I'm here in Streaky Bay today in South Australia. I'm shooting a wedding here tomorrow. I met with a couple last night and they're amazing. I'm so sorry I haven't made a video in ages. I have been flat out trying to grow my business and doing things there. I have a heap of videos that I've shot but I haven't been able to edit because I've just been editing professional work and shooting professional work, and that's obviously priority over YouTube. So, without further ado, today I'm gonna go around Streaky Bay, and there's a few places about an hour drive away that I wanna go. I drove 8 hours to here yesterday from my house, and I'm super excited to show you what Streaky Bay has to offer. So, stay tuned to see more. Okay, I'm just at a place called Whistling Rocks. I just arrived and it is insane. I scoped this spot on Instagram and it just looks so sick here. So I'm just gonna get out the drone straight away and show you guys the footage right now. So I just arrived at the smooth pools. I think the pools are like a kilometer that way and there's no closer car park, so I can't be bothered walking all that way. But this place is just amazing. It's got this sick like cave thing and then the waves through it. So I'm gonna try and get some dope photos here. Arrived at these sand hills. It starts with a Y, I don't know how to pronounce it though. So tomorrow for the shoot, for the wedding, this is one of the shoot locations and it looks freaking awesome here. So this will be really, really, really good. Oops, I did it again. So I am so, so sorry. It has been like 4 weeks since I filmed this video. I've been back at home for quite a while now. This is a mess in here right now. I've actually just converted my old music room into an editing area. So that's why there's a symbol there. Yesterday I was actually working on a project with Beck Smith, recording our first ever song. So I played some guitar and she sang over the top of that. So you'll probably see that at some time in the future. We've recorded the whole song, we just have to film a video for it now. But the wedding went so, so well in Streaky Bay. I went back that afternoon and I cleaned up all my camera gear, I cleared all the cards, I got everything ready for the wedding and everything went perfectly. If you want to check out the wedding video, you can go to my Facebook business page, samlecons media. I'll link it down below and you can watch the whole wedding film. I think it came out at 8 minutes. I finished that like 3 weeks ago and submitted it to the couple and they're so happy, so that was awesome. I'll put a quick snippet in now so you can just see what it's like.
Meet me there. Bundles of flowers away through the hours of cold. Winter shall howl at the walls, tearing down doors of time.
But yeah, that's what that is. So if you want to go check that out, go down below. I've been so slack with videos lately. I've just been so full on, but I have a bit of time now. I'm about to go to Melbourne to shoot a wedding, which will be awesome, and I'm traveling via the Great Ocean Road with a friend on the way home. So I'll be sure to vlog there, and then she's coming over for a week, and we are gonna do some awesome things in and around Adelaide. So I'll be sure to film that, and then I go to Tasmania for 3 weeks, which is gonna be awesome. I'm going with a friend called Kane Greer, and we're going mountain biking. So I will 100% be doing videos while I'm there. I probably won't edit them till I get back, just because it's going to be so full on there. Get excited for that. Next year, I am hoping to be making videos 2 days a week. I really, really want to commit to that. It's not so achievable sometimes for me just because of the nature of my work. Sometimes I have no work during the week, and then sometimes I have work every single day and I don't have time to do anything else. So just bear with me there. I would love some support by liking the video or subscribing, just to show me that you're listening and that you care, and then I guess I'll make more videos if you guys are interested. So comment down below if that's what you want. Otherwise, you can tune into my Instagram, and I'm always posting things there, so be sure to go check that out. And that is all I have for you guys today. I've got a few videos coming on the way that I've just been editing slowly, getting through. I've got a Canon 5D unboxing coming out, which I've probably had for 4 months now, but I just haven't been able to edit a video. And then also, I went on a van trip to the snow that I've got a video coming out on. If you want to see all those, be sure to subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.
Get it. Text a message, I don't know the number. Flexing on these niggas, every bone and muscle. Steady taking shots, never hurting them. Even